hi, it's Mrs. Randolph from Crockett. I challenge you, instead of doing what you want to do what somebody else wants to do first this time. So put that positive self-talk to use and go do it.